Hello friends, I'm Ashin. Now today in this video I'm going to show you how to reset username of GST and password of GST. Now first of all you have to reach on this website gst.gov.in. This is the home screen of GST. In top right hand side the one login button is there. This one, click on it. It will redirect to the login screen. If you have the username, then you can write it here. Or if you have password, then you can write it here. But now I am going to tell you how to reset your password. If you forgot your password or username, then you can. How can you reset it? Like if you forgot your username, then you can click here, or if you forgot your password, then you can click on this button. Now first of all I will show you how to reset the username. Click on this forgot button, forgot username button. If you have GST ID, then you can click on it. You can paste here, or provisional ID. The GST ID and provisional ID both are same. Sometimes so many have this confusion, like what is GST or what is provisional ID. The both are same only. No differences are there. So please don't confused here. Now I will write here that GST number. It is opening. Yeah. I will paste it here. And 5 the captcha value 460. Click on generate OTP. Then one success message I got. Success, one time password has been sent to your registered email address ending with 2@gmail.com and the mobile number ending with 4711. It means if you have this username, user ID, you can login on Gmail. Wait, I will login my Gmail account. In my Gmail account, I will get its OTP to reset my username. Now it redirects to the Gmail ID. Yeah, I got one OTP in intimation of OTP from do not reply. It is from GST. I got. I will put it here and click on submit button. Now I got one more message. Username has been emailed to your registered email address. Kindly check your email. Yes. Now I will check my email. And definitely they sent my my username. My account. Yeah. I got my username. And if you remember your password, you can capture value. Click on login. Invalid username password, please try again. Maybe maybe my password is incorrect, right? Yes, I successfully logged my account with that forgot username. So you can try this process once. This is my dashboard, and if you don't have your GSTN number, you can take it from your username and for your client GSTN number, so that you can forget it. Now I'm going to tell you how to reset your password. The same process is there. You will click here the forgot password, and that username which I already copied, I pasted it, and this capture, and click on generate OTP. I got one success message, like one time password has been sent to your registered email address and ending with 2@gmail.com and the mobile number ending with 4711. Then you can check on your email address also, or on mobile number also, and which you can put it here, like I got. I copy it and will paste it here and click on continue. If you don't get the OTP, then you can click on resend OTP. Yeah, now you can put some password. You can write with the password should be contained the lowercase number, uppercase symbol, minimum lowercase number, uppercase symbol, minimum length, and valid password. So that please be careful about this. Yeah, I got one message like password cannot be same as the last 5 password. Please re-enter new password. So you cannot write last 5 password. So that this one is a 6th new password. Then what should I put? Yeah. And the new password and re-enter password should be same. Now I got one new message. Your password has been successfully reset. Kindly log in using the new password. Which password you have entered? Put that password only. Oh, this is now here. I will write my username and here password. And here captcha value and click on login. Yes, I successfully reset my password and successfully reset my username also, or forgot my forgot my username, so I take it. So that you can use this process, and if you like this video, then please subscribe it, so that you can get the new updates and new videos from GST. You will get the notification. So please subscribe it. Thank you.